This is site P5. People usually park their cars here, and you have around 10 by 5 to 6 metres of usable space. It's a powered site, and like all sites, comes with its own barbecue. And once here, it's only a short 60 metre walk uphill to the amenities block. You will have people camping up to the right of you. This site had a soft mulch base, and you will also have Site E camping next door to you.